He wanted his 5 seconds of fame. Oh, that was like only 2 seconds. Look at this hotel. It has a chessboard. The chessboard? Is that what you call it? Man, is that a chessboard? Or is it checkers? No, it's chess. Anywho. My dad's posing. He thinks I'm gonna take a picture for him, but I'm actually gonna go in now. Bye! Ow! We're in Kalua town now. No, over there. The blue stripes. Oh. I made a pit stop to Starbucks. What else is new? These clothing shops are so cute. I didn't bring money though. My mom did. Right, Mom? Mom bought some money?
No.
Yeah, she did. We're gonna go shopping after. Okay, going to Starbucks. I don't want to vlog in here. Came to Hawaii to buy the strawberry acai because Ottawa didn't have any left.
We're going under. There's nothing we can do. The final hour before we let it go to rest. It's such a heartbeat pounding in your chest. In this store.
What's up, guys? I'm breaking up, but came back from the beach. We went to the mall to eat our late lunch, and now we're off to go watch the fireworks on Waikiki Beach. And there's my mom checking herself out.
Hi. Dad with the nice fashion.
There's my dad. Where's dad? Guys, comment down below if you think pattern on pattern is a thing. It should be illegal. He wouldn't listen to us, so. There's that. Anyways, I'll see you guys at the fireworks.
I didn't even notice that.
That's really good.
Okay.
Oh, that's why. Where's the name tag?
No, I saw his name tag.
Oh, okay.
I was like, oh, hey.
Right, but that's really cool.
The guy was really cool. Anyways, the pizza was amazing. It was like a 10 out of 10. If you're ever in Hawaii, definitely go to Round Pizza Tables. It's near the Hawaiian Village.
Just left the pizza place and like I really want ice cream. The line is so long. So we might just come back tomorrow instead. When we're not so tired.
Full.
And full, yeah. I'm really full. And I'm wearing a romper right now and my bladder is like
ready to explode.
Yeah. And I can't even take it off because it's like off my shoulder, so it's gonna be really hard. Like this, there's this like strap thing under here. It's rough. Anyways, I think we're just gonna walk back to the hotel. It's another like 20 minute walk and call it a night. I might just end the vlog here. So yeah, gonna see you guys tomorrow.